Sunlight takes 7 minutes to reach the earth. Light is a key element in our lives. It provides vision. During the daytime, human beings enjoy the sunlight. We can see far horizons. We are able to explore the world. In the dark, we are left alone with the moonlight. Traveling through highways, hill roads, or mountains, we require light. Let there be light, and there was light. For more than 50 years, Rinder has been providing light to the automotive industry across the globe. We need light at the right spot to view the position, indicate the size of the vehicle, and show direction of travel. You need light at the right time and at the right place. Rinder is the leading Spanish manufacturer of automotive lighting and signaling devices. Rinder India is a part of Rinder Corporation. Rinder commenced its operation in India in 1997 and is currently established as one of the leading automotive lighting manufacturers for two-wheelers and commercial vehicles. At present, Rinder is equipped with 3 state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities located at Pune and Delhi. All facilities are ISO 16949 certified and working on achieving ISO 14001 and OHSAS 18001 by the middle of 2012 and follow TPM culture. The Rinder vision is to ensure customer delight in automotive lighting by pursuing excellence and innovation through committed teamwork and emerge as a global player. Rinder is a pioneer in introducing innovative technologies into automotive lighting. Apart from the commonly used HS1 bulbs, Rinder introduced H4 and H7 bulbs for two-wheelers in India. Rinder has also designed and introduced trapezoidal multifocal reflectors, projector lamps, LED blinkers, LED license lamps, and LED light guides for headlamps and tail lamps, and now is working on an affordable design of LED headlamps for the Indian market. At Rinder, technology and innovation are at the core. It owns a design, development and research center in Spain that connects with worldwide customers in collaboration with the manufacturing units. The manufacturing plants at Rinder are equipped with the latest technologies. The units comprise a wide range of injection molding machines, European surface treatment plants for metallizing and hard coating, as well as conveyorized assembly lines with robotic sealing stations. Rinder India is equipped with over 40 injection molding machines ranging from 60 ton to 500 ton capacities. The unit works under the lean manufacturing process utilizing automatic conveyors to control the material movement from one station to the next. Metallizing process is the heart of illumination and the key of Rinder's light output performance. A layer of aluminium is deposited precisely on the plastic reflectors with the help of European vacuum chambers. Protective hardened silicon is applied on the lenses in the hard coating plant. Rinder has streamlined conveyorized systems for assembly of components following a proper sequence of operation. Assembly lines are equipped with robotic sealing machines for sealant application, ultrasonic welding machines, vibration welding machines, and hot plate welding machines. The lines are flexible enough to assemble any batch size. The operators have been trained to perform according to the highest quality standards with the help of online testing equipments. Tests include leak testing and light testing. The quality laboratory is furnished with world-class testing machinery. Rinder believes in monitoring the compliance of the product with various quality standards. Testing machinery is used for environment test, photometric test, vibration test, water shower test, ozone resistance test, dust resistance test, and corrosion resistance test. photometric integrator is used for assuring the bulb performance. The central quality laboratory is the hub of the entire product validation. Vrinda feels its most important asset is its human resource, which is dynamic, flexible and qualified to take up any challenge. Hence, Vrinda strives hard to invest in the training and development of its employees. It encourages their creative skills, motivates the staff and acknowledges teamwork in a continuously improving environment. Vrinda has achieved phenomenal growth in India since its inception, and that has been possible thanks to its esteemed and ever-growing customer list, which includes Ashok Leyland, Ashok Leyland Nissan Vehicles, Bajaj Auto, Ford India, Hero Motor Corp, Maruti Suzuki, Piaggio, Royal Enfield, Swaraj Mazda, Tata Motors, TVS Motors and Yamaha India. Apart from the Indian automotive industry, Vrinda exports extensively to Kawasaki Worldwide and KTM Austria. Vrinda aims to design, manufacture and commercialize products that satisfy the expectations, requirements and need of the customers. Deliver sustainable value to the shareholders. Motivate employee creativity and encourage teamwork. Provide prosperity and fulfillment to the suppliers and employees. Develop the areas where the company has its presence and respect the environment. Vrinda has always believed in crafting new techniques and innovations in the field of automotive lighting. Through tested and reliable processes, it has carved its niche by strengthening the customer base. And till today, the journey has been a path of success and achievements. Vrinda believes in going ahead and exploring new horizons. It wishes to carry forward this successful journey all over the world.